To speed up your computer for better performance and gaming, control which applications start when Windows 10 loads. Click the Windows button and then type Task Manager. Select Task Manager from the results. If necessary, click More Details to show the tabs. Click the Startup tab to view all applications that start when Windows 10 launches. Only disable applications that you are sure are not necessary for computer functionality. Some applications you might want to disable are browser background services, unused programs, and software updaters. Select any startup applications that you want to disable upon startup, and then click Disable. Disabling critical applications, such as hardware drivers, can cause some software or hardware to stop working. With all desired startup applications disabled, restart the computer. Windows launches and prevents the disabled applications from starting.